and I tend to keep that indefinitely, but I'm not looking to start digitizing it all either.
Принимаем Yeshu Fusion Reflector. Как звучит аудио?
Any settled mortgage you've ever had is important, because there have been horror stories of people who settled mortgages and then years later, you know, banks, through some kind of either glitch or malfeasance, go and try to recollect on that mortgage, and it's been so long that the person has maintained no proof that they settled the mortgage.
Так, а теперь идем в настройки Pistara. Configuration. Открывается Pistar и смотрим. В настройках DMR Master. У меня указан как DMR Gateway. Brandmeister Master указан BM Russia 2502, соответственно.
Should be another nice day. Got the window here in the office open. Well, there's somebody out there.
Brandmeister Network available. Like
they're maybe grinding
a чтобы
using a wood chip or something like that.
То, чтобы слушать еще DMR группы помимо YSF. Значит, DMR плюс Network мне не нужен, он отключен. Значит, используется у меня, значит, DMR и DMR to YSF. Галочка стоит. Так, и смотрим. Настройки Yesha System Fusion. У меня стоит стартап хост как рефлектор 44977. Вот вы несколько минут назад слышали, как звучит аудио.
Really weird mystery yesterday with Asterisk. Can't imagine why it was still working in.
Так, настройки канала у меня используется MD380. Да, и, соответственно, настройки канала. В контакты в станцию. Значит, забит такой контакт YSF44977. И номер группы, в который я передаю при тех настройках, которые у меня сделаны. DMR to YSF. Перед номером рефлектора YSF прописывается две цифры, 70. Вот у меня забиты Москва, 27 797, потом Россия 37 289, везде стоит 70. Перед номером YSF рефлектора. Когда народ разговаривает в YSF, значит, на пистаре выглядит так, значит, ДМР. Ну, так как у меня нету рации на System Fusion, значит, у меня только DMR станции, значит, у меня DMR enabled включен. Потом при тех настройках, значит, DMR X-мод называется, cross-мод. И, соответственно, network status, DMR net и DMR to YSF. И, соответственно, смотрим внизу. Значит, DMR Master Россия 2502 для того, чтобы слушать, значит, группы DMR. И вот кроссовер DMR to YSF. И, соответственно, рефлектор, к которому я подключен, USCNJHAM. Он также прилинкован, я так понимаю, к D-Star, наверное, XLX 020. Так, ну что, попробуем провести QSO.
So I was doing some reading yesterday on this whole 9700 and frequency locking thing, which you would think shouldn't be necessary, because for that price we should have designed a radio that was more stable than it is. But anyway, apparently there is also a method of locking it that doesn't actually rely upon a GPS. It might use a GPS input. But I think people are building TCXO-based devices as well that will put out the right pulse signal. What do you think of that as an idea?
Так, тот рефлектор, где они вещают. Вот такой адрес. YSF рефлектор kb2ear.net. Соответственно, это дэшборд. И вот они, ребята, общаются. K2AE. KB2.
Yeah, and I don't know why exactly the Leo Botner design went up 5 times in frequency, unless he found it was easier to get better accuracy for some reason. But his design, as well as there's a design out of Australia as well, which is a little more breadboardy, but they both seem to rely on the 49 point something megahertz. Frequency.
With a externally generated signal, like in the PS2000, they made a board that'll give you 17.9 or something like that.
Чё, пробуем провести QSO. This is Radio Charlie 3 Charlie. Guys, do you copy me? Over. Пока нет никакого ответа. Radio Charlie 3 Charlie, RC3C, do you copy?
Charlie, this is KB2AR. Yeah, we copy a thing.
Okay, KB2 EAR from RC3C. Thank you so much. First contact to the guys on YSF. I coming from the DMR, from my hotspot. Thank you so much, appreciate it. This is Radio Charlie 3 Charlie. Name is Anthony and I'm in Moscow, RC3C.
Very good. And here's Scott. We're currently located in the state of New Jersey. And just getting our day started.
Okay, Scott. Thank you so much. I will be monitoring for your reflector. Best 73s and have a nice day. And greetings from Moscow. Radio Charlie, 3 Charlie.
Okay. That was interesting. I'm on the smart room, and I could not hear RC3C on the smart room. I heard him on the DMR. I wonder why.
I don't know. I'm using the settings like DMR gateway and on the hotspot DMR to YSF mode activated. So that I'm using only DMR because I have now the Fusion radio at home. Only DMR. At this end, QSL.
Okay. Well, this is a multi-protocol network. Hang on, let me lower my other radio. There's too much of a delay. But if you have a Fusion radio, you can access this reflector directly via Fusion. You could look either for US CNJ ham, or you could look, if you want to get a hop closer, look in the list for XLX020. And if you're using a Pi-Star-based hotspot, it'll be right in the list. It may be, so this is a multi-protocol network already, and it may be that that has something to do with the reason why you're not making it over to the D-Star side here. Something in the DMR YSF or YSF to DMR function that you're using. I think you said you're using an FT something radio. So you should probably try coming in natively on Fusion. Over.
Okay, Scott. No, I'm using the only DMR. This is a TYT Mike Delta 380 radio. I don't have any Fusion or the D-Star radios in my shack, only a DMR since October 2018. So that's why I'm testing and trying to see how it works. Okay, thank you. I am deciding to buy a Fusion radio in the future, but not now. Okay, yeah, I do understand. If I have a Fusion radio, I can connect directly. No problem. So this is RC3C, and yeah, I'm using the Pi-Star hotspot here. So I did some settings, and that's why I'm getting into the YSF reflector. Okay, thank you so much, RC3C.
Okay, very good. And this
I'm not Scott. Scott was the other guy you were talking to in
first.
My name is Dan. Kilo 2 India Echo.
Oh, okay.
You could, okay, so let me reverse what I just said then. You could get in here directly via DMR. We're on Brandmeister or TGIF networks, whichever one you like, as talk group 31340.
Ah, I see. Okay. Okay, then. K2ERRC3C. Okay, got it. I'm recording a video on my smartphone while we are speaking now. So, thank you. I will check it out later. But I need to take a moment to explain, guys, how the DMR to YSF cross mode works on a Pi Star, just nothing else. This is our RC3C.
Okay, well, I will not confuse things any further then. And for the people watching on your video, I will say spasibo, pasvidanya.
Okay, спасибо большое. 73's greetings from Moscow. RC3C monitoring.
So Scott, I'm guessing that there's something going on then in the DMR to YSF, which is preventing that conversation from getting on over to the D-Star side.
Makes me like, and it also doesn't translate to one on my Pi-Star, but it does on my radio, which is weird.
Scott проверил мой DMR-ID, но позывной у меня не высвечивается у него на мониторе, где он смотрит. Вот. Вот проведено QSO, два QSO с ребятами из Нью-Джерси с помощью моды, кросс-моды DMR to YSF. То есть System Fusion. Здесь RC3C. Спасибо. Еще раз покажу. Вот, передавал я в группу 7044977. То есть рефлектор 44977. И, соответственно, в номере канала, точнее, в какую группу передавать, я перед номером рефлектора поставил 70. Еще раз покажу configuration, конфигурацию узла. Вот он как раз DMR Gateway. Вот он идет. Рефлектор 44977. И указано, да, DMR и DMR to YSF. Здесь RC3C. Всем спасибо за просмотр. 73.